pharmaceutical industry for 12 years. And then 10 years po ako sa life insurance industry. I so love the life insurance industry. In fact, after 11 months, I was promoted to unit manager. After 3 years, I was promoted to, I put up my own office, my own general agency. It's like a franchise of Prulife UK. And then I became a branch manager after 4 years. And then I traveled more than 20 countries while I was in the life insurance industry. And I became a 4-time MDRT. So sobra pong mahal ko yung ginagawa ko sa insurance industry. And anong ginagawa ko rito sa lifestyles? Okay. So, 2 years ago, I was introduced to lifestyles by my area manager. Sabi niya po sa akin, pumunta lang kami dun sa bahay ng isang milyonaryo. So when I went to the house of GMD Angie, sobra po akong na-amaze, ang ganda ng bahay niya. And at the same time, nung nakita ko po yung bote ng Intra, dun po ako sobrang napaisip. Because I first saw Intra 20 plus years ago, bagong kasal pa lang kaming mag-asawa, na-introduce na sa amin ng father-in-law ko. So dun bigla akong naisip na, shucks, buhay pa pala yung bote na yan. There must be something good with the product and the company for it to last that long. Tama?
Yes.
So, pumunta ako dito sa office kinabukasan, may narinig ako, colon cancer patient, gumaling because of the lifestyles products. After 2-3 months, hindi na naoperahan. Sabi ko, ang daming mayayaman, namatay because of colon cancer. Meron lang palang produkto na pwedeng makatulong.
Yes.
Tama? So, shinare ko po siya ng shinare. Meron din akong breast cancer friend with breast cancer. And then, 2 years and 10 months na po siyang nagki-chemotherapy sa Asian Hospital. 130,000 every 3 weeks. Alam niyo po, after introducing to her the products, after 2 months of taking, hindi na po siya nagki-chemotherapy. So sabi ko, sobrang ganda talaga ng product. So, my own testimony on the product, sobra po siyang galing. And at the same time, shinare ko rin po siya, meron akong clients right now who are pediatricians. So, the husband has colorectal cancer. After introducing the products, dati po nakatungkod si Doc, tapos hirap nang umupo dahil halos butot balat na siya. After drinking the products, sobrang ganda na po ng pakiramdam ng aking mga clients. And they're right now prescribing our products as well. So, sobrang galing. And hanggang sa shinare ko lang po siya ng shinare, yung sa kakashare ko po, after 2 months of doing the business, I decided to close my general agency and I resigned as unit manager sa Prulife UK. Ito na po yung ginagawa kong business for almost 2 years now. Exciting ba yun?
Yes!
So this business is global. I have distributors in Bahrain, US, New Zealand. Pwede nyo pong gawin yung business globally. So after 6 months, I was promoted to ED6 QLPL. And then, tinuloy-tuloy ko po, ang sobrang na-inlove po ko dito, yung personality development. And at the same time, the community. Masaya ba si lifestyles?
Yes!
Sobrang saya. And dito po, totoo yung sinasabing may magtuturo sa'yo. Kasi meron talagang mentors na magtuturo sa'yo. After 10 months of doing the business, I was promoted to National Marketing Director. Hanggang sa, ang saya po ng mga nangyari, I just shared the business to others, I just shared the phenomenal products. Tinuloy-tuloy ko po, after 1 year of doing the business last year, this January, I was recognized by the company as the Rookie of the Year for 2023.